Moving on to our first of two tiebreaker matches, we have Owosso dumping their power cells into the lower goal with their partner 55-61 scoring them into the outer port. Moving on to driver control, the fast team snagging a couple of power cells in the rendezvous point. 55-61 knocking a bunch out of the way and then getting stuck on fast team. Fast team is lining up with their flywheel spinning. They start getting those power cells into the power port. Going back and grabbing some more from around the trench. Their partners on their side of the field with 55-27 not hitting 55-61, trying to knock their shots off kilter. Not doing so whatsoever. They still managed to get all those power cells into the outer port. 77-84. Little stuck on the rendezvous point. Goes over to the human player station. Drives forward. And now they're in a precarious situation with their robot just hanging out over there. Back over to the red side of the field, we still have 55-27 on the prowl, trying to stop the Blue Alliance from scoring any more power cells, knocking 52-60 into a bunch, getting them underneath their robot. Almost 30 seconds left in this match. 55-61, 77-84, ready to climb. Fast team and their partner, 4994, ready with their climbers as well. While the other two robots are on the red side of the field playing cat and mouse. Blue robot evades 55-27. 55-27 sneaks onto the rendezvous point for those extra 15 points for being there at the end of the match.